2v2v2, I like this, we have a small advantage. I like to command if you don't mind.
I marked location.
I'm gonna stay here, I think it takes more than two guys to loot. Let me get Smuggler's key. I'm asking. Oh yeah, I see. You did well enough, I think come back, drop your stuff and I'm gonna move away. So you can loot again while I move elsewhere.
I marked the location.
Did we take a trident?
Working. Hi.
Oh, do you know each other?
Yeah.
Yeah, you wanna jump, you might find something. You know, I used to play with Brazilians, they would just they were so impatient, they would get like 80 wood and it was time to attack the enemy. Take the normal balls too. I only skipped the purple ones. Honestly, I just loot everything and come back.
Just green and blue. You take.
I think we stop at Buccaneer and use the teleporters.
We have loot, let's rush.
Rush where?
They just have two chests of points.
Just use the teleporters. I'm going to Kraken. You got the chest at Trident, right? Are you going to kill the enemy? What? Okay, that makes sense. Someone needs to teleport to Kraken to spot their location. I think they're on the other side. It's optional. Okay, nice spot. Man, I used to have 4K, it was so much better. Now I'm normal. Please jump and take it. I would hide on their ship and be ready to pull the cork.
Rush.
Please equip heavies on your inventory. That's the most powerful thing in the game.
Enemy spotted in the south.
Crap. Oh, they nerfed the heavies. Shit, they're gonna have a full team, there's too many spectators. I think they want revenge. I think we go and attack them now, I guess? Or we can loot more and get out. Jump to the left, get some upgrades, you will have time to teleport back.
No need.
Alright, fine. Well, what if they just had Battle Royale, but without the looting? Please take this chest. Nice, thank you. Fire anti-cannon when we get close, please. Perfect, now they can fire us. Oh, repair.
Yeah.